I forgot to start this recording.
Yes, I did. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm not 100% that's like the right car.
Damn it. Died on me.
Well, you got a tire on the truck.
What?
Coming in hot.
Hey, when the car's facing you, the wheels go the other way when you turn them off.
Is that happening?
One of these days I'll figure it out.
Damn it, Cody.
What?
I had a shot lined up and you blocked me.
I was thinking the same thing about you.
Thanks, Knoppy. Sorry guys, I'm blown up. Steve, did you just stick yourself to me?
Either I'm stuck to you or I blew up, one of the two.
I don't see any header smoke, so I think you blew up.
That's the third time this has happened. It's like not
try
even
try starting
hot.
Your car up. Get down on D-pad.
Okay, yeah, I'm trying.
Okay, it might have grabbed the tire and shut it off.
I think he blew up. He was blowing header smoke pretty early.
That's the third time that's happened. Car's not even hurt.
Holds, what happened to you?
Which one is Molds?
I think he's in the purple can.
Damn you, Kimmy.
Yes. I think you lost the drive shift.
Dying breath, you had to jump.
Make the last hit count when you know it's coming.
I'm gonna go use the restroom and I'll be right back.
I'm seriously cattywampus in the back of my car. Oh, I did it.
Cody's car's cheated. So you're running a coke engine on methanol.
That's right. If they were in shot blocks, I'd probably be out already. Right after Kimmy hit me, I couldn't move for a while.
Go get him. John Cena with a steel chair.
Go park on him and shut it off, Tom.
It's a dry shaft mold?
Oh, yeah. Rear end broke loose.
Damn.
I don't know how. I mean, geez.
I've been working to see how far I can get that back end to go in.
I found it. Pretty damn far. About as far as Kimmy could.
We got room, Cody?
Sure.
Out of your passenger side, Coy.
Yeah. You're pretty far, too.
Nice tank.
Yeah.